I started developing in high school. I would help teachers build software for things to help in the classroom. From there, I went to University of Central Florida, where I worked at a couple startups in my spare time. From there, I went to work for a Fortune 100 company, where they had a custom content management system that I helped work with them to improve and make more efficient. And this was a site that was doing tens of millions of visitors per month. During that time, I obtained the Sitecore Certified Advanced certification, and we've been able to work on a pretty wide range of projects, anywhere from a marketing type site to an enterprise level application that's built on top of Sitecore. So over the last few years, I've seen the tech side of the house and the marketing side of the house have come together. I'm excited to see the continuation of that, you know, the two different sides of the business coming together to improve the end user's experience.